The result was the Tu-114, the world's largest airliner at the time. The new aircraft was essentially a modified Tu-95 bomber. But it featured a sleek fuselage and powerful Kuznetsov engines, designed with the help of German specialists brought to the Soviet Union at the end of World War II. These propelled the Tu-114 to cruising speeds that rivaled the world's passenger jets. Regular routes began from Moscow to Khabarovsk in Siberia, and then to Cuba and Delhi.